Hi, this is Krishna Srinivasan, a fine art photographer at Distance Gator, coming to meet you guys with another video. We are looking at the website of Skate IDSA, the governing body for long distance skating. Okay, it's in USA. Once you get to the website, you are presented with this option, become a member or members portal. So, when you hit the members portal option, you don't have to be logged in to get into this. You will find all the events that is happening in the members portal. Give it a second for it to load. Okay, it'll find. Okay, so we are doing this recording in a little bit in the future. In October, we're going to talk about something that happened in July 29th and the results that was announced later in September. Okay, so we are going to talk about La 2-Day Longboard 2023. What is La 2-Day Longboard? By the way, La 2-Day Longboard is the virtual race created by Skate IDSA, an opportunity, a platform wherein every long distance skater from every corner of the world will be able to participate in the race. And it is done only through, you know, like self-monitoring. Okay, so let's read what they got to tell about the rules. La 2-Day Longboard is a multi-stage self-timed race where skaters of all kinds all over the world are invited to participate. Using self-timing via GPS apps, we are able to create competitive environment where people can participate no matter where they are in the world. So it is self-managed, self-timed race. So you, by completing the distance that they are going to give it for a particular race, you're going to submit your GPS apps results and they will check that, compare it to other results, other people's results, other people's submission, and they will put out the list or the order of who is winner, who is in top 10 and all that. Okay, so what are the stages? Stage 1 has 10 kilometers, stage 2 has 20 kilometers, stage 3 has 42.2 kilometers, which is a marathon, stage 5 has 100 kilometers, and technically speaking, there is an in between stage between 100 kilometers and marathon, which is a bonus stage, and this will be a surprise distance that they would do it. Either it will be a team collaborating to do a certain distance or maximum distance, or it will be a person who is able to do maximum distance in that the entire month or so, something like that. Okay, so I was able to do every other stage, as in like 10 kilometers, 20 kilometers, marathon, and the other one. I couldn't be able to participate in the team event, because like I might slow down people because I have much different challenges from India to participate in such races due to shortage of routes, you know, so I cannot do such big distances as others can do. Okay, I have to either go into highway or in the regular route, driving route. I will need a trailing vehicle, I'll need a vehicle in my front to protect me from the regular traffic to do all these races, virtual races, and I will also need permissions to do it if I need to, you know, I'm going to, you know, do it slowly. If I'm doing it alone, you know, it's no issues, nowhere. I don't have to take any permissions. If I have to have any protection on my front and rear, you know, probably I might have to take some permission. So it's very complicated. So that's why I couldn't do much longer distances, but I did all the shorter distances. Okay, so it's just for people to know like what is La 2-Day Longboard. Okay, these are the distances that you do in the virtual races. Okay, so what are the categories? Longboard push pump open, so you push and you pump. Longboard push pump women, same thing for the women. Longboard push pump Clydesdale is the big size riders category, somebody like me. Street stand up paddle, you know, you have the big stick to push your board. And longboard paddle push, as in like you also push with your leg, also with your paddle, and other things. Okay, and ages between 13 to 59 plus. Under 13 to 59 plus. So everybody can participate in this race. Okay. And there will be forms, Google Forms generally, and you submit your GPS probably from Strava, the link to your activity and the stage that you are actually participating. You fill in the form, submit the link, and they will calculate the compare the results and publish them. Okay, so we are at the October end. Probably the entire end of season is happening right now, which the results will be presented at the end of this month. Probably, you know, there is a live event probably, you know, so I'm excited about that too. But you're a little ahead. I'm from the future talking to you. Okay, so what does this episode is about? La Tour de Longboard and stage 3 marathon. Okay, so this episode we will talk about the things that happened to me when I did La Tour de Longboard stage 3, 42.2 kilometers. Okay, and if you have to check the results, you go to the top of the website, go hit the events tab, then you hit the upcoming events and hold it for a second, let the website load. Oh, not for the events tab. You got to go to the official results from rankings tab. So you go to the official results rankings tab and you could find the results published in the website webscorer.com from SkateRiseUC. So they have published the results of stage 4, 100 kilometers, stage 3, the marathon, La Tour de Longboard bonus stage, La Tour de Longboard stage 2, 20 kilometers, La Tour de Longboard stage 1, 10 kilometers. So most of the results were been published. The balance result is the team challenge, which will be published on 31st of October or something by the end of the series. Okay, so what we will be talking about is the activity that I did on La Tour de Longboard 2023 stage 3, which is 42.2 kilometers long distance skating. Okay, that is it. So that's the intro. And while you are looking at other results like UK Ultra Skate or Misfits Marathon, which happens in Dutchland, is because like everybody falls under one roof, which is called Skate IDSA. So you conduct races collaborating with Skate IDSA and then they accommodate your events results in their website, something like that. Okay, so let's go take a look at things or events and my thank you note and the things that followed La Tour de Longboard 2023 stage 3 marathon. Okay, bye.
I'm doing the La De Tour Longboard 2023 virtual race, 42.2 kilometers. I've completed 13.3 or 5 kilometers now. Heading back home. Sun came up much early today, so I don't want to waste the shade that I would get towards Mukumbu Dam. So I came to Mukumbu Dam. It was not the plan. And now I'll be getting back home. The carb powder is excellent, it's working awesome. Peace.
It's around 11 now. Started around 5:35 a.m. and came back by 9 from Kumbu Dam, which was like 27.7 kilometers. And I packed it, scheduled it, planned it so tightly, but still took 40 minutes or 35 minutes for me to get back on the road, you know, after that. So I got to pack the MyPro carb powder, without which I wouldn't have survived today. Without Fasten Up, I wouldn't have survived today. Yes, I did carry the tortilla with butter and fruit jam, and that is my meal. And yep, those things are really helping me out, especially the electrolytes. And I've come to Butterfly Park and I'm returning. This spot is like, from here, my home is like around 5.4 kilometers. So, resting for a bit and I'll start back again. Yeah, thanks. So far, I have completed 37.22 kilometers. 5.2 or 5.42 home. Peace. Or complete the marathon. La Day Tour Longboard 2023 virtual race for Skate IDSA. Thank you, Skate IDSA. Thank you, Seismic Skates. And thank you, Skate IDSA team and volunteers. Best of luck to other participants. Peace. Since I started by 5:35, I have not stopped my GPS trackers, not even passed it. It's continuously running. Kilometers to home. Let me switch off my recording phone, will overheat because it's about to be noon here. Bye.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, friends and fellow skaters. I hope this message finds you well. I'm truly honored and humbled to be in front of this camera here today to express my deepest gratitude and a heart full of appreciation to all the incredible individuals and organizations who have been a part of my long distance skating journey. It's not just a sport for me, it's a way of life, a passion, and a journey filled with challenges and triumphs. My name is Krishna Srinivasan, a fine art photographer and a distance skater coming from India. First and foremost, I want to thank the entire long distance skating community for the unwavering support and encouragement you have provided throughout my journey. It's because of your support and encouragement that I have come this far. In my skating life, I have faced several hurdles, both on and off the road. From health issues like wheezing, which requires me to use an inhaler, to the lasting effects of PTSD, the post-traumatic stress disorder, and my ongoing battle with anxiety, each of these obstacles has taught me resilience and determination. I would like to extend my heartfelt gratitude to Mr. Scott Ziegler from the Team Skate IDSA for recognizing my little efforts in interviewing the incredible distance skaters and titling me as MVP, Most Valuable Player, during the live session on official Skate IDSA Instagram page when announcing the La 2-Day Longboard 2023 Stage 3 Marathon Virtual Race results. I would also like to express my deep appreciation to Seismic Skates for partnering with Skate IDSA and providing me a free one-year membership. This opportunity for now has undoubtedly contributed to the official recognition as a long-distance skater coming from India. So thank you, Seismic Skates. Wish this video pulls in more people from India into long distance skating sport and make them a member of Skate IDSA. My journey would not have been the same without lovely support of some remarkable individuals. Firstly, Ms. Lena Meringdal, the owner of MK Longboards, otherwise called as Mellon and Kark. You have been part of my long distance skating journey since its inception. Even before I built my own long distance skateboard called Uhuru, your support and encouragement have been priceless. My gratitude extends to your family as well, especially to your mother. To Mr. Edwin Kruswick, my true brother from another mother, thank you for constantly appreciating my little efforts and being a pillar of strength throughout this incredible journey. I would also like to extend my heartfelt gratitude to Mr. R. Tan from Singapore, the person who has skated across America in 2023, the one and only Mr. Paul Kent, Elias Pascapu Kid from Canada, Mr. Timmy P.S. Skates, Mr. Zach George, Mr. Tim Westshore, and the legendary Mr. Jack Smith himself, who has skated across America multiple times, by the way. Your kindness towards my little efforts and your contributions to the long distance skating community continue to inspire me every single day. A big thank you to Mr. Balaji Devraj and Mr. Enzo Rodhagen too for your support and camaraderie. As a lonely distance skater, people on social media, especially Facebook and Instagram, I want you to know that your encouragement keeps me going. Your likes, your comments, your messages means the world to me. I want to express my gratitude to my parents, friends and family. Your wonderful support, your love, your kindness and understanding have been the foundation of my journey as a long distance skater. Without you, I wouldn't be where I am today. In conclusion, I am grateful to each and every one of you who has been a part of this incredible journey. Your support, encouragement and belief in me have fueled my passion for long distance skating. I am truly blessed to have you all by my side. I would like to express my gratitude to creators of ChatGPT, without whom I wouldn't have been able to craft, refine and edit this speech with a high level of proficiency in English. Thank you from the bottom of my heart, and here's to many more miles of distance skating ahead, hopefully. Last but certainly not least, I want to thank Mr. Scott Ziegler from Team Skate IDSA one more time for allowing me to use the portion of live video from official Skate IDSA Instagram page for my YouTube channel. Here is the short clip which made me feel more responsible and proud. Thank you.
Stage 3 results are now live. Anyone can go on WebScore and view them now. So, there'll be some surprises, don't worry, for anyone that may have noticed. But we're going to start from the bottom, and yeah, that's the way I like to do it. And we're going to get the times here. Man, I meant to put this in a spreadsheet beforehand. Man, let's try to zoom in a little, see if that helps. I know it's small and it's kind of crappy. I'll put it in a spreadsheet next time. My apologies, but you can follow along on your own. Bringing up the rear, want to say congrats to Krishan Srinivasan. So sorry for the pronunciation, but Krishan Nan has been very enthusiastic about the scene. He's got interviews with a lot of people on his YouTube channel, and he seems to be kind of the only guy in India, or one of the only guys in India, you know, really pushing our sport. So I want to say thank you to Krishnan. And I happen to know just from you know, following him along, that this was his first marathon distance. I think this is a PR for him, you know, getting this much kilometers. He did it in a time of 6 hours and 21 minutes and 9 seconds. I don't even remember what my first marathon time is, but actually gonna just while we're at it and on him, call it out. Krishnan, you're going to be our first MVP for this stage. One of the things we want to, you know, let everyone know, that it's sometimes it's not about how fast you go, and sometimes it's about the effort. And want to say congrats. You're our first stage MVP for the marathon. So bringing an MVP to India for the first time. So congrats again. I'm gonna just roll up real quickly, you know, call out some people we know.